What better way to show your love for a Valentine than giving a homeless animal a forever home? And little Miss Sarah Lee, who you're looking at right now, is looking for a loving family right now. And she is just one of several animals at the Humane Society of West Alabama in need of new parents. And we are so happy to have Tina Miller back with us for bringing Sarah Lee with us. And happy Fur Day, Tina Miller.
Happy Fur Day, Jane.
Welcome back.
Oh, we're so glad to be back.
We're so glad that you are all with us today. And you have a beautiful friend with you. Tell us about Sarah Lee.
Sarah Lee is absolutely beautiful. She is the ultimate in designer dog, I would say. She is a terrier and a Pekingese mix. And how often do you see that?
Not very often.
Very unique with her coloring and her little face, little Pekingese face.
She's a blonde.
She is a blonde and she is gorgeous. She's loving being
dark
here today. And she is full grown. She's about a year and a half and 12 pounds. And she's been fully vetted. She's been spayed. She's got a microchip. She's healthy as she can be.
She's ready to go.
And she is probably the sweetest companion dog that you will ever meet.
Now, who would she be good for, Tina? Would she be good with someone with children or someone that maybe is alone?
You know, she would be good really with anyone, but I would especially think she'd be great with a single person, maybe an older person who needs that companion dog.
She's pretty calm.
She is
personality.
Very calm, very calm. As a matter of fact, she'd rather be in your lap or following you around. You know, we jokingly refer to her as our Velcro dog. You know, she'll just attach herself to you. And
she's very loving. You had her in the newsroom and everyone was just petting on her. And she was just taking all that in and just really good with everyone that was around her.
She's very good. And she's actually being fostered right now, lucky dog, I'd say, by the Hot Diggity Dog Daycare.
Okay.
So, and so she's meeting a lot of other dogs and having a lot of connections with people every day. So she is ready and she's been house trained. So she is a perfect package for $75, I would say.
Yeah, that's a good deal for sure. Now, people, you all have a big event going on right now at the University Mall, and people that are looking for adoptable pets, and like dogs and cats, can learn more. And we've got a graphic about that. You can check out some of the adoptable dogs and cats this weekend with their photos. Are up. Talk about that just for a second.
Yes, their photos and like commercials for them.
Yes.
And we will have a Humane Society volunteer there to answer any of your questions, but these are all of our dogs and our cats that are in our care.
Okay. All right. So again, that photo exhibit will be at University Mall until February 16th, and you can learn more about them and little gals and guys like Ms. Sarah Lee just by giving them a call at 205-554-0011 or check out their website there, humanesocietyofwa.org. Thank you so much, Tina and Sarah Lee, for being with us today.
Thanks for having us.
Sure. All right, it's a great looking start to your Valentine's Day evening out there. What about the rest of your weekend, though? Will it stay clear? Chief Meteorologist Richard Scott has your home team forecast next.